New tonight, puppy heist. A woman caught in the act stealing from an Orlando pet store. In the video, you can see two women walking around the store. At one point, one of them is seen taking a $1,300 Yorkie pup from its cage. This happened at the puppy stop off East Colonial Drive around 6 o'clock tonight. The owner tells WESH 2 he's hoping this video will help catch them.
When we're caught off guard like that, you know, of course, the cameras are still rolling, so you can't beat the cameras that we got.
Now, this isn't the first time it's happened. Last year, someone else stole a pet. Police were able to catch them.